Hey pentesters, why should you update your Flipper Zero firmware to 0.103.1? Stay tuned to find out after the intro. Sandy from LAB401.com here, taking a brief croissant break in the middle of nowhere to bring you some yummy Flipper Zero news. See, I even work hard during my holidays. By the way, stay tuned for a sticker pack giveaway. Details at the end of the video. The NFC feature received major improvements. The update lets you read MIFARE Plus, MIFARE Ultralight, and emulate FeliCa cards. You can also write to MIFARE Ultralight and Ultralight original tags. Various bug fixes and improvements have also been made to enhance stability and performance. The Sub-GHz radio protocol has improved signal reception, refined protocol handling, and better support for the Princeton protocol. You can now set custom guard times for Princeton signals, and the update also fixes a bug where the deleted screen was missed when deleting raw Sub-GHz files. The update also checks for wrong guard time values in the Princeton protocol, limiting them to a range of 15 to 72. This update brings several new features and protocol support. TarExtract comment. A new command line interface comment allowing on-device file extraction. SecuraKey protocol support. Added support for the Security Radio Key protocol, a proprietary wireless communication system used in access control devices. ISO 7816 support. Provides initial support for smart cards. Top comment. A new CLI comment that provides real-time information about running processes. UI improvements. The user interface has been improved with redesigned navigation menus, enhanced feedback for user actions, and an improved layout of settings and features. Bug fixes and security enhancements. As usual, this update includes numerous bug fixes, including fixes for various crashes and lockups. The result is better performance and security for your device. Development tools. For the developers out there, the update also includes support for the Clang D language server. For more information on this update, see the full details in the description below. Before I leave you, a big shout out to the new contributor who made part of this update possible. Thank you, Xinongli. Your efforts help make Flipper Zero better for everyone. Thank you for watching this video. Before you go, please do me a favor and subscribe to this channel. To get a chance to win a super duper LAB401 sticker pack, just drop a comment saying LAB401.com rocks. I will pick two winners and announce them July 8th. Meanwhile, don't forget to visit us at LAB401.com, your Pentesting tools distributor. Always with the best service and the best price. Take care and see you next time.